Welcome back to River City Girls, everybody. Let's get in on this. Oh, you got me with that one. Die. Oh, hey, there's a statue thing there. Nice. Sure, I've got the same guy anyway. Doesn't matter if I pick up a new one. All right, cool. Got one of those statue things. That makes me feel better. Interesting, the vending machine's still gone. Only get to break them open once per game, I guess. Yo-yo. Oh. Oh, yes, 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 yes. Alright. So I'm gonna go back to the mall and spend some of my money before I die again and lose it all. Because I'm very low on funds. Well, I'm not very low on funds per se, but I'm much lower than I used to be. So. Such violence, says the violent cop.
Not like this.
Yes, like this. Getting blocking makes you drop your weapon too. Tea place.
Have a look around.
Let's buy one tea. Yes, we will not use it.
Oh my!
Alright, so that's one place. Hit up. Clothing places. Bomb bottom, bomb bra, choker, or padlock bra. Oh, the choker's cheapest. Let's go with that for now.
Okay.
Extra 5% damage to grounded enemies.
Huh.
Now, what do I have for accessories right now? Now the virtual pet, extra 1 heart for each recruit, and extra 5% damage when fighting female enemies. Let's do that. Another place that sells stuff too. This it?
Customers.
Ribbon bra, heart earrings, eyeshadow, deco nails. Heart earrings, why not? Extra 10% damage for all recruit attacks. Interesting. Here, let's get this too.
Whatever.
10% chance of getting 2 items from vending
Later,
machines.
Losers.
Very interesting. I don't use recruits much, though. But I probably use recruits more than I hit people on the ground. The makeup kid is extra damage when fighting female enemies. Sure. I'm always getting myself hit by my own items at that point. Ow. Someone's not happy. Alright, that's it. You're getting benched. Oh, nope. Apparently you're not getting benched. There we go. Eat it. Candy, we didn't get anything from here yet, did we? Oh, we did.
Hello. Please come in.
We won't bother.
Okay. Goodbye then.
As long as they stay far enough away, it's okay. I can do this. I probably need a better partner. These guys don't do damage, do they? They just dizzy them, which is nice and all, but... Hey, level up. Nice. Partner get. Oh, dang, indeed. Yes. They're not bad for money. Take that. Cheerleaders aren't bad, actually. If I can recruit one of them. It's nice when you can get multiple hits in with the yo-yo. They're not bad for money grinding either. Those blue dollar bills are worth $3 each. You want to join me? Boomerang. Is that what this is, game? It is. But I can get hit by it too, of course. Another store, huh? I didn't mean to do that. I meant to press the other button. You know, the one that makes me go into the store.
Welcome.
Cat pillow, mech toy, toy alarm, and noise figure. I like mech toys. No, not to use now. We will hold on to the mech toy.
Now exit.
I think we're almost near where we're supposed to be now. See map. Fashion district. Yeah, it looks like it. Zombie cheerleader. I know she's not really a zombie, but she looks the part. I want that chain. I was too eager. Fault for giving me the chain. You tricky little cheerleader. Faster than I expect them to be. No, 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 you're eating it. I think this is a brand new chain here. Oh no, that's the used one. No, I will not wait. What's this? Nice. This up. Oh, statue, kill. Oh wait, then I have to survive until the cops come and cops are done, right? Throwing it doesn't do anything special, does it? Oh, interesting. I don't think I can pick it up anymore. I still get that money. Gimme, gimme. I got items I want to buy at some stores. You got 250 experience, 150 bucks. Nice. Is there any more? There is a money store here. Is that this?
Come on. Let's find that fashion lady and ask her about the dude in the photo.
Misako?
Yeah?
Do you think we're badly dressed?
Heck no. We look amazing.
I guess so.
Oh, hold on. I want to finish the other side quest thingy first. There's the store.
Hurry up and buy something!
Athletic bottom, athletic top, gym shorts, refill 1% stamina with each many enemy defeated, spiked knuckles. Let's go with a medium price thing. Athletic bottom.
And
refill ST when carrying around enemies. Nice.
Time to go.
Let's see accessories. Cause that'll be better, I think. Hey, Star Wand's back. Now if I throw it... Oh, nice. That thing throws really nice. What's his name? I completed that quest specifically for him. Super hate you too. Actually, story maker didn't survive the Russia cops, but wasn't Godai? Wasn't I supposed to meet back with Godai at this point? Thought I was. I did not mean to pick that up. Eat the wrath of my yo-yo. Yeah, I was wrong. I figured that might not have been the wisest of ideas.
Thank you.
Figure I got the success. Yeah, there we go. I'm recovering health. It's not horrible. Let's check out this map. There's the dojo. Maybe I should go to the dojo and learn a skill while I'm in the area. Hi, gentlemen. Swap them off.
Seth, you ready to break a leg?
Okay, I can unlock volleyball set, spin kick, and that's about it. A lot of these other ones. Ooh, I want volley spike. That looks amazing. Handstand kick. I need lots of money. I need money and lots of it. And I should get Acro Circus for the nostalgia.
Happy rampaging. Come back soon.
I hope to come back soon. I guess we'll just head back to Uptown. Oh yeah, check my save file. Apparently I'm like 30% of the way through the game. Now we'll beat these guys up because they're worth halfway decent money. I was like, can I go in the office? No, that was the X for picking the box back up. Aw, she missed. I always thought that I had to press the forward button and the strong attack at the same time. I don't need to do that. I can literally just hold the forward button and do it. You're gonna give me some health. Bam. Definitely gonna save up money for some of those better moves. I already have a cheerleader, sorry. Yes, Wayne. I tried to dash at her and it didn't work so well. I should probably just head inside. Alright. Oh wait, there's a thing. Grab it. This is a very interesting place of fashion with a bed of spikes.
Is this the place?
Let's find out. Hey! Any of you ladies know a Hibari?
They're not answering. Maybe they're busy.
Well, they don't have to be rude.
Let's come back later.
That apple. Still, I'm gonna hold one up anyway. Oh hey, I can get a Linda now. Bake for your life. Now we'll finally get to see what Linda does. Nice. Now if it wasn't a cheerleader, it might have worked. Beat up my Linda. Nice. But it's not a perfect love. Hi there, statue. Locked. It says over that way. Huh. Oh, I just got this back. I was like, why didn't I leave the stage? Because she was too busy picking up the boomerang. Over here with that chain. Eat it. Give me that. Chain so far remains my favorite weapon. Nice, fast, and lethal. Getting diminishing returns on experience and stuff. So does that mean I can't go here yet, game? Oh, hi.
Oh, it's you guys again.
What's up, Hasabe?
Oh, you know, just hanging around.
Looking stylish as hell.
Do you two know this fashion lady?
Oh, you're serious.
I usually am.
Hibari is the fashion icon in River City.
She's making us custom outfits.
Well, where is she? Yeah, we got questions.
Oh, let me guess. How do socks work?
What's a bra?
I know what a bra is.
Ugh, you need an offering for Hibari to show up, Misako. Jeez, everyone knows that.
Except them, apparently.
An offering?
Something fancy.
Expensive.
And gold. Can it just be colored gold?
Come on, Kyoko. Let's go find an offering. We need something gold to make that weirdo fashion designer show up.
But we're so poor.
Let's try the pawn shop in the toy district. Maybe we can trade him something.
Like a knuckle sandwich.
How you're talking.
I'll trade one knuckle sandwich for your finest gold antique. I just thought of something that I didn't realize before. Let me try something. Oh, they recharge just fine. Thank you. Those two have got to be a part of this. I can't fathom that they're not part of this whole ordeal. I didn't mean to enter that. Thank you, game. Well, there goes that money. Eat it. Where am I going now? Gotcha. Thank you, game. Didn't mean to do that. Cancel. Just go to other bus stations? Interesting. In case you don't want to walk. I like walking, though. Walking means I get to beat people up. But in this particular instance... There we go.
This is a pawn shop? Looks pretty empty.
We have to head downstairs. It's in the basement.
Can't we take the elevator?
No.
Yeah. No, wait. It's broken.
I'm not used to walking this much.
There goes all my progress from regaining stamina due to lifting to carrying people. Got it.
And keep fighting. How many floors have we gone down? 6? 12?
3.
Well, that's a much better way of dropping them. Just defend a bit. There we go. It's time to see. Oh, replenish stamina 20%. And plus 1 speed, plus 1 agility for that. And plus 1 luck for that. Nice. Are those permanent buffs? So I should pay attention to that. Wow. There's a lot of floors to go down. Volleyball of Justice. It's too bad when it doesn't come back to me. Hey, still got him. Nice. Doesn't bode well. Giving me lots of healing items. Including like a full turkey dinner there. I have a feeling a boss fight's coming up.
You ever wonder why everyone in our town is so violent?
I do.
Nope. I mean, everyone's always punching and kicking each other. Like, everywhere we go, all day long.
I guess so. What's your point?
Nothing.
Yeah. Still more? Who else? New people? They are quick on their feet when they're getting up. Have enough for one of those moves I want. Now I just need to not die. Oh, did I lose my Linda? I need a new Linda. You will do nicely. Working way too well. It's about time that didn't work. Having fun over there? Come here.
Welcome to my pawn shop.
Is that a talking skeleton?
Rude! You act like I'm not even here.
Sorry.
How do you talk without lips?
Unimportant! How can I help you? Might I interest you girls in a stuffed monkey?
Ew, no!
How about an unstuffed monkey?
We need something gold.
Well, I'm all out of golden monkeys.
What about that golden cat?
Oh, that? A treasure indeed, from lands far away.
How much, Bony?
$1,000,000!
You're joking.
I would never joke about such a precious item.
Can we get a discount?
Well, I can take $5 off. But just so you know, that's pretty much break even for me.
What about that cat? The other gold one?
Oh, that? $10.
It looks exactly like the $1,000,000 one.
Yeah, but it's not real gold!
Sold!
Let me bag that up for you.
Awesome. Fake gold cat. Well, thank you! This guy's awesome!
Nobody beats my prices!
I don't doubt that. I'm gonna buy some taiyaki, man.
What else?
And some this. We're not gonna use it now, though.
I'll be seeing you!
Definitely. Sadly, I don't think there's a bus that'll take me here, so I would have to walk every time. Oh, nice!
Let's move it, Kyoko. No Joko.
Don't ever say that.
Well, I guess I'm taking the elevator.
Stupid Kyoko! You're just a Joko!
Hey, that rhymes.
I know, that's why I said it.
Please stop it.
Or what, you're gonna cry?
Of course she is, dumb baby.
Look, she's already sniveling.
Snivel, little snail, do it!
Yo, what's the problem here?
Mind your own business.
Yeah, beat it, new girl.
Sure thing.
He just kicked my head?
More so me.
My beautiful head.
Yeah, you better run.
so cool, Misako.
Tell me something I don't know. Come on, let's get this knockoff cat back to that fashion designer.
But not before I take a detour to pick up a move. Of course, I need money, but these guys have cash. Good, I have enough now. Let's get my butt to the dojo. Excuse me, sir.
Get in my dojo and fight me!
It wasn't Pogo, was it Volley Spikes? I think Volley Spikes is what I was aiming for. Because that's 400, that's a little much. Yeah, let's get Volley Spike.
Tube-tacular!
How does one Volley Spike game? BY Aerial. So they need to be in the air first. Ow, 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 ow. Punks, eat it. Well, that fills my health up good. So B plus Y, huh? I don't know. That's unfortunate though, because I think I now need to buy the thing that lifts them up in the air now. Because I don't think they'll normally get up in the air such that I can do that. That is unfortunate. Alright, fine. I was gonna just leave you guys alone, but no. Of course, that's assuming I can get my act together. I really need to get my act together. I'll probably get some food while I'm at it. Take it. Or something to restore my health.
Enter. Look around. Goodbye.
Okay, you don't have enough. You don't have anything for me to use. That's already busted, sadly. Or I have to use my human weapons to their fullest extent. Also, while not dying. The game place, right?
Get your games
right here.
We don't have enough money for games.
See you soon.
This was the arcade. Can't break open this one, sadly. I was not trying to do that game. Now I'm gonna have to use this. Or I can, or hey, if they want to drop food, I will take that too. Ow! That kick hurts. It just looks like that hurts so much. Come here. Place.
Enter. We have only the finest goods. Wondrous. Excellent taste.
All right, let's head back. No sparing here. No mercy.
Hmm.
Hey, I'll take an apple. And a yo-yo. Nice. Tops off my health fairly well. I see you, Bon, coming up behind me. No. Ow. Yes. Bye-bye. I'm not gonna bother with that. Oh, hello. Hi! Yes, I lose the money. I don't care. It's worth it. You always have to toss some people down pits when you have them. Ever since, like, the first Double Dragon, always take advantage of pits.
Here's a golden cat for ya!
Are we supposed to do something now?
I don't know.
Whoa. Fake. Fashion gold, false eyelashes, 1,000 experience, 150 monies. Oh, I was supposed to put the cat there? Oh, because it's an offering. Oh, I want that dollar, gimme. Well, that's creepy.
Enjoy your gold cat or whatever.
It's a little banged up. It's also not real.
Heavy. It's not real heavy. Except it is, because it's gold. Right, Kyoko?
Oh, that is correct. The offering is acceptable. What would you like designed? Can you do mini skirts?
Actually, we need information.
I don't do information. I do fashion. And you're wasting my time. Our boyfriends got kidnapped.
The guy in this photo is wearing one of your jackets.
So, find me someone in River City not wearing my fashion.
We aren't.
I can see that.
Enough insults. We got your dumb cat. Now float down here and help us. I'm sick of this crappy cosplay spider stick. You look ridiculous.
She's just a little grumpy. Now, about that miniskirt. I have never in my life been spoken to as you just addressed me. You come into my den looking like high school hobos and lecture me on fashion?
I like fashion. Fashion is fun.
No, fashion is life. Just not for you two.
All right, boss battle, go. Hey, we can use that now. Oh, ow, 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 ow. Okay, not what I expected. I just ran into that one. Not what I meant to do. Expected that. I do have at least two healing items.
Nom, nom, nom.
Okay, staying in the corner alone should have been enough. Okay. Lots of unblockables with her. Careful. Okay. Interesting. Can I punch these? I can punch these. I got health back. Okay, that helps. This is not as impossible as to beat on my first try as I thought it might be. Because I just kind of took the fact that I was not doing well. I don't want to get hit by the thing this time. Ow. I get hit by it anyway. Hello. Ow, ow, ow. That was not cool. Ow. Okay, final phase time. Because I've gotten you down to the last third of health. Oh, hey, it's become a minor bullet hell. Yay. I'm dead. Well, I'm gonna continue. Let's see, let's try this again. It might still be good to get a partner. Or maybe I should, before I lose a bunch of money, Dork alert, me. That's funny.
So what do you want?
Refill ST when carrying around on these. Okay, so assuming this is all refill ST stuff. Screw it, let's get the Mike Spike Knuckles. Increase stun damage on your attacks by 10%.
Oh, that's cool. Already.
So right now I've got what? Refill ST when carrying around enemies. Oh, eyelashes. Refill ST slowly by walking around. Cool. What else do we have? We have Spike Knuckles. I wonder how fast we restore ST now. I wonder if it's based on distance traveled or just time. Either way, it seems to be a lot of time. They really send a lot of, like, if you stay in an area for more than a little time, they really send a squad after you. They don't give you much money either. Oh. Get down here, so I don't accidentally take the bus. Got her. But yeah, partner might be good, if for nothing else, for the reinforcements that come in. Oh, well. Not getting her now. Beat these guys up, go to the tea place real quick, get some tea. For a little extra health recovery, and then we'll try it again. And that apple helps too, nice. Oh, you blocked me, you punk! Eat it. Eat it.
Welcome to Edwina's. Have a look around.
Nope, I didn't mean to use now. Oh, that's okay. We still have one tea. Not dealing with you, punks. Let's get a move on. This may end up being a longer episode, because it's already an hour, and I'm not done yet. The fake golden cat's no longer there.
Nice entrance. Enjoy your gold cat or what?
I'm the jerk, you're the jerk. Oh, she can hit her own needle. That works too. Okay, I can get three of those in. Okay, that's good. I don't have to go to the crazy, you know, hit her while she's up in the air thing. Not in the face, I say yes in the face. You know, Kyoko's wondering about all the people who are, you know, like, fighting in the streets. I'm wondering about the guy with the dark arts and the, clothes maker who's, flinging spells and stuff around. That would be my concern. Eat it. Alright, I think I understand this a little bit more now. Come on, get back here, you. Trying to dodge these punks as well as her at the same time is not easy. Sorry, won't be able to complete much here. Right. What are these things anyway? I so wish she could hit herself with that. She's always catching me with that thing. I'm not mean, you're mean. You know, it feels like a fluke that I got her to hit herself with her own needle before. I have no idea how I managed that. Because I am sucking right now. And without a health pickup, I don't think I'm going to win. But I'll try. Give it a good old college try. You know what I wish I had? An item that makes enemies drop food more often. That's what I wish I had. That's not what I meant to do. Hey, I gotta level up. That works. Hey, get back here, you. Ow. That was all I was gonna get out of that one. How do they get me? I was doing a charge attack, you punk. Yeah, there we go. Stop blocking me. Alright, I'm gonna have to knock her down one more time. But if I can do it, she's good. Eat it. Eat it. Gotcha.
I'm a fashion dote. Oh, you're tougher than you look. And you can fly. Can you teach us how to do that?
No. We need information.
And a miniskirt. But I can come back for that.
I don't know the man in your photo, but if your boyfriends were indeed kidnapped, you should head downtown.
To the slums? Ew!
You're trying to say we belong in a dump.
Probably. But if anyone goes missing, 9 times out of 10, they're taken downtown. There's a secret tunnel behind my factory that will lead you straight there.
Why do you have that?
Begone, fashion disaster!
Okay, you got Frill Bra, 3,000 experience, 500 monies. Hey, that's equal at least one new move. Frill Bra, extra 1 second of invulnerability after getting up. That might be nice. What do I currently have? The more stun and the refill ST by walking around.
Help you sleep at night. I don't care.
I didn't mean to do that. No, no other reason to go in there. Hey, look, they're back, probably with full health. And, you know what? Screw it. I'm leaving. Hey, I saw myself actually gain a hit point. Faster while carrying heavy objects, that's good.
Enter. Look around. Oh. Now exit.
Okay. I know I used up a lot of money there, but I feel like I would have lost more if I'd died. And this at least gives me the health to keep going. Go away. Yo-yo is probably my second favorite weapon after the chain. Yes, 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 yes. Actually, I should have taken the bus station to, to the dojo. Yes, like this.
What up, bro, Seth? Ready to break a leg? I miss my brother!
Plus, we got cheer drill. Let's get the handstand kick. It's Radical. The expensive one.
Go beat up the world, dude.
I will beat up the world. Moves. Here we go. Volleyball set is down in Y. Handstand kick is down in B. That's not what I meant to do. Nice. Ow, I got stunned. Thank you. I'd like to try to get the thing to work. Oh well. Burger place is over this way, right? Is this it? No, the burger place is next to that. This is the burger place.
Let me know if you want anything. Next time, bring more money.
I'll try. No guarantees, though. Didn't mean to do that. Oh well. All right, buddy. I'll have to figure it out off camera or something. Exactly how that thing's supposed to work. Oh, is this downtown? Did I actually go where I'm supposed to go? I don't know. I don't remember being here and there's a screen lock in place.
So this is downtown.
Yeah.
More like Frown Town. I am so unhappy right now.
You better start looking for Kuni and Riki.
New person. Sorry, cheerleader girl, I didn't mean to get you in harm's way like that. Hi there. Welcome to the team. What's this?
Please,
choker, fishnet top, smartwatch, or virtual pet? I don't have anyone to do any friendly things, sadly.
Goodbye, then.
I guess I'll go the next street over. Ooh, a wrench. That looks fierce. Another screen lock. I could have used one of those turkey dinners before, huh? Well, actually, hey, buddy, what do you do? Oh, nice.
Please look around.
Let's get a fishnet top.
Got it.
Extra 5% damage dealt with throwing attacks.
Oh,
not bad.
Goodbye then.
But I definitely, there are definitely other things I would prefer.
Oh, hi.
That's not what I meant to do.
Do you need help?
No. Hey, at least these guys keep their status when you go into stores. I'm looking for a more damage with weapons and more durable weapons, because that would be wonderful. Get away from the storefront. Get away. How much was that other thing?
Hello.
55?
Please look around.
Maybe we can get that soon. Leave my new friend alone. Oh, interesting. You can only hit one at a time with a wrench. We'll just keep walking through these places and earn all the money we need. We'll be friends if you still give me your money. But otherwise, no. No friends.
Sure thing.
Extra 5% damage from fighting students.
See you later.
Interesting.
Thanks.
All right, what time is it? Give me one second. I think I'm going to have to call this an episode. Yeah, it's about that time. All right, so I'm going to call an episode here before I move much further, and I will see you all next time. Bye, guys.